was one of the most challenging scenes in Wonder Woman, I would guess I would ask.
Yeah. Well, there were a ton. Mainly the battle sequences and all the fight sequences are kind of the obvious, logistical challenge of the movie. But, there's a really small sequence in the movie, or, a smaller sequence where Diana dances with General Ludendorff.
Yeah.
And it's a simple sequence, that where they're dancing, but it was such an enormously challenging technical exercise for me. We were shooting close-ups of them while they were dancing, and so to keep their faces in frame and in focus when they're moving was tremendously difficult. Dolly's on a 360-degree track. The lighting had to move with them, so it stays consistent.
The continuity,
And then on top of that, I was in a location where it was historically protected, so I couldn't do a lot of rigging of lights and everything. So I had to shoot very wide open on the lens, which means you have less depth of field, and the actors are moving all over the place, and we're moving with the camera, and we're trying not to get blocked by the other actor, and just so much
going on.
And really, you would never notice, and thankfully. But it's the kind of thing where if you fail, everybody notices, and it doesn't work, it doesn't make the movie. But if it does, nobody even blinks.
Yeah, it's like that little victory you have in yourself when you watch it, or people watch it. Great movie. It's like, how'd you like the dance scene? It was hard. It's like, okay, because that was my favorite scene. Why was it? And you get them the whole way out. Like, you have no idea where we had to go through to get that shot.
Exactly.
We do appreciate it. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you
for everything. Thanks for being out here. Thanks for having an interview with us.
Appreciate the time. Yeah.